Hola. Oye.
Don't get yourself killed out there.
Shit. Special forces. Too easy.
Presidente Ángel Castillo has declared martial law.
Thank you.
What did you find for me?
Special forces.
For your Big gun.
If you are given an order by a member of the FSD, you must comply or face summary execution.
Fireworks for our anniversary.
Second charge ready.
Thank you.
reinforcements.
Special forces. Of course. Engineer spotted.
I know you're there. You can't hide.
Too late.
Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say, hey, Juan, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Special forces.
Thank you. recargando.
No.
Castillo.
Excuse me. Can you help?
Mi heroína. Ningún problema.
Yeah.
getting close to one.
Rapinga!
Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been set. Ready? PTSD for everyone. Hotel's all yours, Danny. Get in there and don't come out without Castillo's head.
Never been a you
allow these terroristas to distract us. There is only one destination. Failure. Collapse. Destruction. So it is that young in this in the name of progress, and we will rebuild paradise. From myself and Diego, Feliz Dia de la Independencia! My true Yarens, today marks over 100 years of independence for our country. It marks a day Yaren stood together. It was a day of bloodshed, of revolution. A revolution that proclaimed to our colonizers, we are not your servants, we are not your toys, we are Yara. This revolution gave us our freedom, but it also gave us something else. Something we are afraid to admit. It gave us an addiction to chaos. The word revolution. Became an excuse for some Yarens to act on their wildest impulses, to indulge their selfish desires, to embrace chaos. Mi papa called them fake Yarens. I am old enough to remember a Yara before 1967.
Got the key for the penthouse.
I was not just the son of El Presidente. I was a child in love with the Yara mi papa had built. There was no blockade. There were no hands around our trees. We're begging people to arrive. Dance with our women. Mi papa welcomed the world with open arms. Had soul. But the fake Yarens were waiting. And so I was forced to cross paradise burn. To murder. Priest of Revolution 1967. And then, for over 50 years, this revolution cost us our wealth, our pride, hope, and left us with ghosts. I am haunted by the lessons we learned as a child. The dreams he had for me. My conscience. He used to tell me of a dream he had.
Thank you.
exploding, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some cojones. Why don't you bring them to me?
For the Ventos.
For the fake Gyanas are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yara's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Bibiro. And only Bibiro. More Bibiro than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us, there is only one destination. Failure, collapse, poverty, and our own destruction. So it is that Yara is in this state of emergency. But I believe this. While these fake Yarans spread chaos, confusion, and noise, I will be right here with you to defend Yara. To defend paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarns who want to call me tyrant, despot, dictator, I declare this promise to all of you. Much like the Magister Populi of old. Once you have achieved paradise, will suspend my presidency, and free elections in Yara will resume once again. For a true Yara understands the difference between progress.
That elevator.
And we will rebuild paradise. From myself and Diego. Feliz Dia de la Independencia! My true Yarans, today marks over 100 years of independence for our country. It marks a day Yara stood together with one voice, and demanded freedom from its Spanish oppressors. It was a day of bloodshed, of revolution. A revolution that proclaimed to our colonizers, we are not your servants, we are not your toys, we are Yara. This revolution gave us our freedom, but it also gave us something else, something we are afraid to admit. It gave us an addiction to chaos. The word revolution became an excuse for some Yarns to act on their wildest impulses, to indulge their selfish desires, to embrace chaos. Mi papa called them fake Yarns. I am old enough to remember a Yara before 1967.
watch me papa murdered by the terrorista revolution 1967. And then, for over 50 years, this revolution costs us our wealth, our pride, our hope, and left us ghosts. I am haunted by the lessons mi papa taught me as a child. The dreams he had for me, my family, my country. Before he was murdered, he used to tell me of a dream he had. A Yara that was the envy of the world. A paradise that would be passed down for future generations. Now that I have the same dreams for my own son, Diego, I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise.